my dream. The village. It was already there. The rice fields, the watermill. Everything looked just like you told me. And the people. There were so many. They worked so hard to keep us safe and at peace with the gods. Finally, everybody was happy. And there was no hunger anymore. It was so beautiful and peaceful. I couldn't believe it. So, Dad, please promise me. Promise me that we will survive.